The Oilers have pulled their goalie again, and now here's Morrow pushing with Linden. In comes Stortini against Luke Bourdon, and here we go again with 9 seconds to go. Glencross and Mike Weaver are really chucking him. There was a couple of big punches landed there. And Mike Weaver is really in some trouble against Curtis Glencross. He's trying to fight back.
And with no jersey and nothing to hold on to, Glencross is trying to figure out how to handle Weaver.
That might be the only way. Finally knock him down. Run the clock.
Yeah, no sense dropping this puck.
Vancouver has been fighting a lot lately.
Well, the play in the neutral zone, Ethan Morrow cutting Linden out of the pack, and then Glencross and Weaver getting right at it.
You saw Linden in there with Morrow and Stortini. This is the 100th game that Trevor Linden has played against.